Hi guys, my name's Aubrey and I'm sick, and today I'm bringing you through my process of how I drew Queen Taylor. I started off with a sketch and some flat colors, then I slapped on some really blocky shadows and highlights, then I started adding some more dimension to the lips and the nose just to make it not look so bleh, then I started going in and defining some of the shadows just to make it not look so smudgy, then I started working on the eyes and boy was that a difficult task. I started working on darker shadows and finer details, and then I went on to the hair. Now I'm no expert at drawing hair, but I found a technique that worked pretty well. And then I looked around in a blood-soaked gown and saw something that they can't take away. Then I eliminated the original sketch just to make sure everything was looking neat, and I added some finer shadows to the hair. Then I started pretty much just plowing away at the hair because it is definitely not my strong suit, and I think it turned out pretty okay. Then I added some finishing touches, and voila! That is how I drew Queen Taylor in that lavender haze.